things you'll need. Cut a strip of paper. Unscrew the top and take the stuff out. Tape bottom part to strip. Cut a long piece of bread and tape it to back of the strip. Slide spring into ink tube. Tape the spring on. Bend paper clip into a hook. Slide into ink tube and tape it on. Tape the end of the thread to the ink tube. Tape the strip around your wrist. Load the web shooter and shoot.